Hi, I'm Russ with Reclaim Filters and Systems, and I'm here to talk to you about setting up an ozone injector manifold. First, we'll start with the oxygen concentrator. This is the power control side with the power switch turned on. We want to check that the pressure gauge is steady at 10 psi. Then we'll go to the left-hand side of the unit and look at the flow gauge with the flow adjustment. Turning it clockwise shuts down the flow, and turning it counterclockwise opens it back up. We want to set it to about 5.5 liters per minute as measured on our flow gauge. Here's a close-up showing the measurement at 5.5 liters per minute, then it should be steady coming out of your oxygen concentrator. Then you can hook it up to the ozone unit to the fitting that says oxygen. It's a brass barbed fitting, and then look at the flow gauge, and it should be approximately 5.5. This one's showing 6 liters per minute, so about mid-scale. Next, we'll go to the venturi manifold, the ozone injector manifold. We'll hook up the ozone line to the stainless steel fitting that says ozone, and the other end to the injector manifold. Here the manifold is showing the output, and then I'll show you the ball valve and the input with flow direction. When you close the ball valve, the injector pulls more gas into it, and here it's more gas than water. And you can see when I open the bypass, you can adjust it for less gas and more water. So now it's open, the ball valve's all the way at the bottom, there's no pull, but when I start to close down the ball valve, the gauge reads more and more suction. So we want it set to about midway again on the gauge. The bouncing is just air bubbles in the pump line. And they're checking to make sure that it's halfway. Good mixture of gas and water, and the flow meter is showing mid-scale, 5.5, 6 liters per minute. Here's a view of the side so you can see the ball that floats up and down in the flow meter just a little bit better. That's really all there is to it. The key is to make sure the pull of the venturi equals the push from the oxygen concentrator. They should be balanced. Here's a drawing showing everything. You can pause it here or print this if you'd like, or for more information, just give us a call or send us an email. Thanks for watching.